and plus a whole bunch of other possibilities, right? And in this application, you probably would not ask that, both of those. If you were at work, it would ask you, do you want to go home? In fact, it might assume you want to go home to follow up on the idea that I get a recommended trip. Do you want the recommended trip? Yes or no? You know, but I believe your point's very well taken. It's got to be a simple interface, and that simple interface almost depends exclusively, well, I say not exclusively, but it depends very much on you being a subscriber. Right? Most of the data interface with you is already known to the application. Would be my point of view. Otherwise, it becomes too complicated to use. But it makes some very good guesses as to what you're asking for. And then you get to confirm.
So nothing about the app has been designed?
Nothing has been designed on the app. Now there is, everybody has apps, right? There are a lot of apps out there, and we sort of favor ones that are easy to use, and I agree with you very much. And you as a customer, to follow up on this gentleman's point, may or may not be open to freight. The system knows that. And the system knows whether you're open to walking a fair distance. Okay, so I want to ask the faculty and the students, are you mostly undergraduate students or graduate students?
Mostly graduate students.
Mostly graduate students? I would like to, I'm trying to move toward having a Georgia Tech team be part of the leader. I'm too old to be the actual leader, okay? And we need a team of people, preferably at Georgia Tech, to get started. And then we start adding Georgia DOT, MARTA, CID, etc. Okay?
Any final comments?
Peace, I've used up the time. Any final comments?
If not, thank you for that challenge. Thank you.